It is a beautiful start to the first full week of October. Temperatures are going to be in the low 80s on Monday. We continue with that trend Tuesday and Wednesday. Our first front of October moves through late in the week, but it's going to move through dry. No rain with it, but it will cool those temperatures down. But for the first day of the state fair on Thursday, looking good. Temperatures in the mid 80s. And there's that cooler air that moves in Saturday into Sunday. High temperatures, upper 70s to near 80.